Hey, boot campers, I hope you're all having an awesome, awesome day. Tomorrow we're having a crazy, crazy boot camp with Seven and I. We're going to do our hybrid training. It's just a combo of cardio, kickboxing, MMA, and boot camp all combined together. And that's special in itself, but tomorrow I want to do something even a little bit different, a little bit more special. I'm sure all of you have heard about the Hank Hamill family. They had a tragic accident with their family with the tornado, where they lost two little boys in their family. And there is donations and stuff being made at the MidFirst Bank. Any of the MidFirst Bank, you can actually go and make a donation. And I know some of you probably don't have time to do that. So tomorrow's boot camp is going to be dedicated to them. So if you're here, check, cash, it doesn't matter, just any type of donation, anything that you can fit into your budget to go and help them and their family during this time right now. I can't even imagine what they're going through, honestly. So if you got time to do that, please make any checks out to the Hamil family. It'll be all going towards them to help them, their family, in this time of need. So please be here for that. If you got any friends, invite them. Donations, there's not going to be, you know, sign up or free week trial or anything like that. Just free boot camp. If you're already a member here, bring check, bring cash, whatever you can to help out. Change coins. I'll be taking it over tomorrow before I head out of town. 100% of all the proceeds do go to the family. I'll have the donation box set out tonight because I realize some of you will be taking the day off tomorrow and you probably don't plan on getting up early. So I will have it set out tonight as well. So please keep the family in your hearts. Keep them in your prayers. And if you can, anything will help during this time. All right. Thanks, boot campers.